Hello everyone, Lizard Giblet here, and welcome to Persona 5 again. So last time, it was a 2 hour thing that I didn't really want to cut in half. We stole Kamoshida's treasure, which ended up being a crown, which then turned into his Olympic medal. And now we're just waiting till, you can see in the top right corner, the 5 days. So we're just gonna have to hang around till that day. So we can't spend time with Barn because she's in the hospital sort of checking on Shiho. So we can just generally do whatever we want. We can hang out with Ryuji, we can go to town, we can, I don't know, do some studying, which I think is probably best. Let's just say my stats aren't that high at the moment. So I think there's a door. So we've got very crowded in here again. So she's given us looks again because obviously we're the transfer student who's got a lot of rumours about.
What is it?
Kamoshida Sensei locked himself away with a prank with those phantom thieves. And on top of that, we have midterms coming up after the break. I wonder how next semester is going to go. Could you please not bother me? I'm quite busy right now. Well, she stands out from everyone else. I mean, everyone else is wearing just like blazers and that, and she's not. Looks like this spot is open, but I'm a little worried about the look the librarian has given you. Not to mention the other students. When you study in the library, time will pass, but you'll improve your knowledge. If you manage to focus despite the noise, you'll also gain some guts. If you are distracted, you'll still gain knowledge.
Hey.
Yeah, let's study. I do need to improve my knowledge. Aren't there a lot of people using the library, even when there are no exams coming up? Wait, is that guy really going to sit down and study? Maybe he's more of a serious student than he looks. Whoa, don't stare at him. If your eyes meet, that guy's gonna kill you.
That's incredible.
I'm impressed that you were able to keep calm in a place like this. Yeah. Those guts are up.
Alright.
Nice.
And knowledge.
Alright.
Wanna head back?
Well, it's getting late, you should probably call it quits for today. Alright, let's go home.
Ah, you're back.
I don't mind if you use the coffee maker, just clean it up when you're done. Sujiro! Hey, are you brewing coffee? I taught you how, so go ahead and give it a try. Well, if you want to help out, I'm fine with that. What are you gonna do? I feel I can become closer with Sojiro thanks to the Hero Fant persona. I don't think my bond with Sojiro would deepen just yet. Yeah, let's help him out.
Alright then.
Put your stuff down, grab an apron, don't forget to wash your hands. Very good. I did just as he told me. So, I don't think my bond with Sojiro will deepen just yet.
Thanks.
But hopefully that will boost it somewhat. So Thursday. Nope. Hey, what up? He had a change of heart for real, didn't he? It's kind of hard to believe right now. I'm gonna cry if we still get expelled after this. Let's just leave and wait.
Whoa.
You're so calm, man. Aren't you worried at all? Oh yeah, you free today? If you've got nothing to do, come see me after school. It's not like I've got something to say, but I find talking helps calm the nerves. I guess we can spend the day with good old Ryuji. But just waiting seems kind of boring. How about we hit the batting cage? There's one right in the supermarket in Yongen, right? But Ryuji wants to hang out. I don't think he's good. What's this? Examine the blackboard. Hey, do you know that what claws scraping on blackboard sounds like? Yes, I do, and it's horrible. Alright, Ryuji, yes.
Oh, hey.
We beat Kamoshida and all, but I'm still feeling kind of nervous. I guess we gotta wait and see what happens. What do you think about training a bit? We're gonna get rusty if we don't keep ourselves active. Yeah, sure. Ryuji seems satisfied. I think he had a pretty fulfilling workout. I don't think my bond with Ryuji will deepen just yet.
See ya!
Yeah, he said that. Alright, so hopefully those blue notes will sort of add to it.
Ah, you're back.
Whoops, I went one too far.
Thanks.
I was gonna make some coffee, but damn. Well, it's Friday the 29th. Why is it red? Oh, is it a day off? Hooray! Hold on. I am. What you up to? Just happened to wait doesn't jive with me. I'm at the arcade in Shibuya. Let me know if anything comes up. Let's go. I'm heading your way. Got it! Ah, I've not been in it. Looks not very big, actually. There's not a lot of room in there.
Oh, hey.
You eat Kamoshida and all, but it's saying the same thing. I'm gonna turn it down actually. I could probably be doing other things. Just let me out. Get a part-time job, I guess. What's everyone else doing with Ryuji or I could spend time with 21% sent the calling card and went to the palace. Wow. I've spoken to you before. Items. So how do I get rid of these? It's missing the remote. God damn. I guess I can go in here as I've got. Rental period is 1 week. Multiple DVDs can be checked out at a time, but you'll be unable to rent more until you return the ones you've borrowed. Welcome, what can I do for you? Bubbly Hills, Wraith, gives you kindness. And, gives you guts. Sure, let's go for Charming. Please return it before the 5th. Sure thing. What's in here? Oh, it's a bookshop.
Please take your time.
Playing the game. Sure, let's buy that. Guess I can just waste time and I reckon, yeah, we can go to batting cages. So I can't remember if I've done that. Man wearing sash. Speech highlights a person's ability to attract others. What's your take on this guy? I sense experience emanating from him, so maybe he may be good at it. If that's the case, we should go. But it's at night, so we won't be able to attend without the chief's approval. I guess we can... see if Sojiro will allow us. Can't imagine so. Now, we've got the flowery shop over Welcome. Here. Buy some nutrients that could help our plant. Don't even know what those things could be used for. Something useful, probably. Go that way. let's get out of here. Let's go home. The batting cage seems like a good idea, actually. There we are. We've just got to carry Morgana around with us everywhere. Going on over here. Oh, they've got a dog. It was a lazy dog. I think I'd rather a dog than a cat. Walked in someone, they disappeared. No, let's do something else. So yeah, we've got... Oh, in here. All the clothes inside are spinning in a circle. Blah blah blah, boring. Well, damn. Yeah, let's just do the batting cages, why not? Actually, let's see if this guy's got anything else.
Can I help you?
I've got silk and the other thing. Let's see the doctor. Hey, doc. I need bold guts. Great, I need more thingy guts. Well, let's do the batting cages, why not? Welcome. There's only one type of machine, I'll add more, blah blah blah. Oh, it costs money, doesn't it? I got three out of... What's the ball? Oh, too early. God damn.
Hey.
Oh my god. This is... Oh, that wasn't too bad actually.
Oh.
My god, this is worse than last time. Awful at this.
Okay.
Well, that was dreadful. Well, my proficiency went up, so that's fine, I guess.
Alright.
Wanna head back?
Let's head home. God damn. Oh, what's going on here? The train stopped. Was it another one of those psychotic breakdowns? Another minister has resigned. What's going on? How stupid do you have to be to commit adultery? They must be nuts swinging that knife around on a train. There are too many crazy people. Where are all the sane people? I don't know. There's a lot of crazy people these days.
Ah, you're back.
Sudhiro.
Hey.
I don't think that's going to be possible. TV. Let's go upstairs. Let's I guess we can watch some stuff on the. Oh yeah, we can.
Oh.
Come to think of it, you brought some plant nutrients, right? Why don't you try using them? Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, I leveled something up. Oh, kindness.
All right.
Alright. Oh yeah, we have a DVD player. Watching DVD will cause time to pass, but various stats will increase depending on what DVD you watch. So Bubbly Hills, take two watches to finish that.
You think I go out with her? What do I look like?
What? You liar!
Look at him,
you
just
told
chilling.
Me you loved me just last night.
It's a show about young adults that's set in an upscale neighborhood called Beverly Hills.
No way!
Whoa, foreign high schoolers are something else. Don't follow that example on this show, alright? So I think that should increase charm. Nice. Existent.
Alright.
How many days left until this? It's late. 7. We better not forget to return it. Look at him. Whoa, how's a cat sat like that? Alright. It's Saturday. So, red means that we got the day off and we're not doing anything.
Hey!
Oh, we got a seat! Yes! So, we can. Charm, that's charm as well. Sure, let's go for this one.
Hmm?
The ABCs of picking up ladies. This picture of the author, that smug grin just irritates me. He's just like, wow. Oh. I didn't realise how long you've been reading, so how far did you get? I got halfway. But it seems like you still have some pages left. You should continue some other time. Oh, we're almost at the station. I'd say that was an efficient use of your time. Happy days. Happy days! Oh,
morning.
It's on! Morning, the board meeting is the day after tomorrow. I wonder if Kamoshida really had a change of heart. What if we failed? That's all I've been able to think about. Avenging Shio and getting yourself expulsions revoked. It's all resting on this one chance. Of course I'm worried. But the only thing I can do is believe and wait. Sorry, thanks for listening. We should get to school. Alright.
Hi, oh. Everyone!
That's a new teacher. Chuno. These days it's expected that you know colloquial English? I think that's a. God, I'm so bad at reading words. Even idioms based in other language. I want you to forget that you're Japanese during this class and make yourself believe you're a foreigner. What's important is becoming someone else. In this day and age, being able to swap your mask depending on the situation is a crucial talent. How will you fare, Mr. Giblet? Here's a question. Are you a Wunderkind? Wunderkind. See if you can work out the answer based on what you know. I don't even never heard of that. Well, it seems to me that we need to work out what that is so we can answer her properly. My German is a little rusty, but. Wow, Morgana, you know German? First off, the wonder is. Wonder. Under. Right, wonder. So something wondrous, I guess, or impressive. Next part, kind part. That's... kindness? I think those aren't connected. Though the German kind and the English kind are different. These words... kind of words will get you every time seriously. Let's think about this again. So, wonder. I know the first bit. So I guess... child? So wonder child. A persona user. Prodigy?
That's correct.
Yeah! I was asking you if you were wonder child, in other words, a youth of uncommon talent. But I suppose if you were able to think and adapt so quickly, that proves you certainly must be. Oh, the word talent comes from the Greek talenton, a sum of money referenced in the Bible. The more skilled a servant was, the more coins they would receive from God. Their talent led to wealth. Yeah.
Nice going.
I'm on a roll. Oh, knowledge. Pointer.
Right.
Still at level 2. God. The English word talent didn't originally have anything to do with our modern concept of celebrity, but the ability to change one's mask depending on the situation is surely a talent given to one by God. It's not too far off calling people who can't react to things on the spot on TV talents. The talent of changing masks, does that make us all wonder thieves? after school. So, what are we gonna do now?
Really?
So, we've got 2 days. I guess I could go and study. Go and study and then. I want to see what everyone else has been doing. 2 days before. Yeah, there we go. 57% of just doing general stuff. Mm-hmm. So a good over half people are just done with the first one and waiting the end of the
okay
time. Nah, it'll be fine. Well, leveled up our guts again.
All right.
Nice.
Still not leveled up completely, and then knowledge has gone up.
All right.
Wanna head back?
Well, every little helps, so they say.
Ah, you're back.
Right. So the coffee machine is... haven't been back here before. What's in the fridge? There's food in here, but nothing that we can just eat right away. It's too hot. So... right. We're going to decline, and we're going to... he's got curry on the back.
Wow.
Brewing coffee will cause time to pass, but will make special coffee that restores SP that may prove useful to exploring palaces. Yep, let's do it. Help yourself to the beans on the shelves. I'll show you how each kind of bean is different later. Alright, I'm heading out to buy some cigarettes. Really? Can't remember if I've seen you smoke before. Oh, look at me go.
Yes! Alright.
That looked like it was successful. The way you're drinking it makes it look delicious. This coffee has a lot of thought and love behind it, huh? Maybe if you drink it in the metaverse, it'll heal your wounds too. There we go. Looks like you're doing well. Here, let me have a sip. This aroma and soft richness. You've used Blue Mountain, huh?
Let me explain.
Jamaican Blue Mountain. The Blue Mountain of Jamaica have a unique climate and volcanic soil advantageous for growing their famous high quality coffee. This coffee undergoes a rigorous inspection process and is harvested in small quantities. This produces a rich coffee with a full aroma. Although I see you are preparing the cup the way I taught you, I'll acknowledge your hard work. So it's not the best it can be. Seems like you're following all the rules and instructions I gave you. I can't believe this kid in front of me is a troublemaker with a criminal record. Well, there's no need to have a lengthy conversation about this, but just keep up with your training. You have the opportunity to learn, so you should take some time for yourself and keep improving. People would treat you with respect if they knew you could serve great coffee. Like Sojiro said, get you with some ladies.
Well then.
We should get some rest. We have a big day tomorrow. What is the big day? Oh, it's Sunday. That's a day off. Of course, waiting is pretty boring. I wonder what Ryuji and the rest are up to. Oh, we got I am. He's in the arcade. That's where he likes to hang out, is it? I think I kind of want to.
Oh.
Let's read the rest. I'll watch the rest of this.
I still have feelings for you.
I guess if you're okay with the fact that I have a girlfriend, maybe we can work something out.
God, look at the, it's such an old TV. Look at all the plugs in the back. No way, he can't date her if he's already got has a girlfriend.
Oh.
It's that position Morgana's in. So we finished watching Bubbly Hills 90. Why is it such a big number? Maybe you learned something about the charm from watching this drama. Oh. Can we level it up? Level 2!
Alright.
Okay.
Head turning. Alright, let's go to return the DVD next time.
Yeah.
We've been watching for a while. Let's say we stop here. We have to stop. We finished watching the whole thing. So it's now evening and tomorrow's the board meeting. Don't worry, I'm sure the change of heart worked. Oh, who's messaging me? Board meeting's tomorrow. God, why does everyone have to say it? We're gonna get expelled if Kamoshida doesn't have a change of heart by then. We did all we could. Either way, I'm not gonna lose hope. You're right. It's a little too early to be giving up now. Guess we're gonna find out one way or the other tomorrow. We just gotta brace ourselves for all the possibilities.
Sorry.
I'm sorry I couldn't offer more reassurance, but he should have the change of heart. Let's just believe in that while we wait for tomorrow. So going downstairs. Need a bag, just do some coffee.
Hey!
Yes, brew some more coffee. Looks like you're starting to get interest in this. Hey, you're not trying to impress me, are you? Well, whatever. Alright, I'm heading out to buy them. Really, he has to buy them every time we every time we make some coffee, he's going to have to go out and buy them. Alright, saying the same thing as before.
Yes! Alright.
Gone well, by the look of it. We've got another one. Oh, he's come in to taste. What does he think of this one? This acidity. This must be the... Fucking, it's a German one by the sound of it. Strictly hard bean is a grade given to coffee grown at high altitude of 4,500 feet above sea level. Thanks to the environment it's grown in, the coffee produced has a citrus-like acidity with fruity chocolate flavour. I don't drink coffee, so I don't really understand most of this. Although I see you're preparing the cup the way I taught you, I'll acknowledge your hard work. You still have a lot to learn in coffee and in life. Be patient. Yeah, things don't happen straight away. Well, I feel like that was a good use of the time up to the board meeting. There it is, the board meeting. Monday.
This is no good.
You didn't say it at all, you just... Mondays are such drag. Why couldn't they give us today off? We have the rest of the week off starting tomorrow. Yeah, it's ridiculous. Speaking of what's coming up with that calling card, the one sent to Kamoshida, didn't it say something about stealing his distorted desires or something weird like that? Yeah, something like that. I'm sure it's just a prank. No one's taking it seriously. Well,
What's with the sudden morning assembly?
She couldn't stand out anymore. What's with the sudden morning assembly?
I bet it's about that girl that jumped the other day. They don't have to tell us not to commit suicide. There was that weird calling card too, so I guess the teachers are freaking out.
Oh, if the principal shows up now. Oh, this takes forever. God, she stands up. There he is. Oh.
As you all know, a tragic event took place the other day. Thankfully, we have been informed that she has pulled through, but it will take time until she recovers.
At least she's alive. Uh-oh, what's going on? Oh, it's Kamoshida! He looks a bit down.
I have been reborn. That is why I will confess everything to you all.
Huh? What's wrong with Mr. Kamoshida? What's this about?
Confess? Did the volleyball team do something?
I have repeatedly done things that were unbecoming of a teacher, verbally abusing students, physically abusing my team, and sexually harassing female students.
Well, he's admitted to it all.
I am the reason why Shiho Suzui tried to kill herself.
Sexual harassment? What? Why would he say that himself? He is
volleyball
the
team?
Worst.
Really? Physical abuse?
Well, it worked.
I've thought of this school as my own castle. There were even students that I sentenced to expulsion simply because I didn't like them. I will, of course, rescind those.
Yes, we're still in school.
Truly sorry for putting innocent youths through such horrible acts. I am an arrogant, shallow, and shameful person. No, I'm worse than that. I will take responsibility.
Whoa, that's a bit excessive.
Kill myself for it.
What? Did he just say that?
Would kill himself?
Mr. Kamoshida is, not well.
Mr. Kamoshida, please get off the stage for now.
I gotta say, that face in the left doesn't match the face on the 3D model.
Everyone, return to your classes!
Don't run, you bastard! Shiho's still alive, even after all the things that made her want to die! You have no right to run from this!
You're right. You're absolutely right.
He's not opened his eyes at all on the,
I should be punished under the law and atone for my crimes.
Oh, he's gonna put himself in jail by the sound of it then. Well.
In return for giving Suzui-san a position on the team, I tried to force her into having relations.
Disgusting.
Dun dun dun.
A position on the team?
I feel so
That's
bad
horrible.
For
so the rumors weren't true.
As of today, I will resign from my position as an instructor and turn myself in. Someone please call the police!
The police?
Is he for real? He's gonna get arrested?
Wow.
This morning's assembly is over. Return to your classes immediately!
What was this gonna
be
about?
Is this just like what that calling card said?
Does this mean the Phantom Thieves thing was for real?
Was something done to Kamoshida?
Come on, there's no way you could steal someone's heart.
But why else would he start saying things like he'll kill himself or turn himself in?
Maybe because it almost got leaked? Don't they go easier on you if you turn yourself in?
I wonder what happened.
Who knows? But man, Kamoshida turned out to be one sick bastard.
Hey, is this for real? He's
well,
turning himself in just like that?
He seems like an okay guy now. He's not freaking...
Return to your classrooms at once!
That he's admitted to everything.
Really
he's not.
Change.
Oh, trophy! Hooray! Cannot take a
like
screenshot.
It.
Because it's all blocked.
But was this really for the
so
best?
Like, all the trophies are just gonna have like black screens.
You mean the police stuff? Well, that's true. Huh?
Hey, it's Mishima.
What the? Takamaki-san, I'm sorry.
Huh?
We all knew, but we pretended we didn't.
Takamaki-san, I had you all wrong. I'm sorry that I spread rumors about you. I didn't know at all. Kamoshida was forcefully pushing himself on you. It must have been so hard for you.
I'm sure there's a ton of people who want to apologize to you. We're so sorry.
No, it's okay. The same goes for me, too. Besides, that's all in the past now.
Hey, you there! Return to class at once!
Teacher in a suit. How generic.
Well, see you
He's
later
making his
then.
Rounds. Get to class.
I can't apologize enough for what I did to you. I swear I'll make it up to you someday.
We can be friends. You seem like an important character. You have your own
Looks
face
like Kamoshida ain't the
in
only
the
one
corner.
That had a change of heart. Man, I'm glad for you. Looks like those weird rumors are gonna go away.
Cool.
My thing doesn't really matter. We made Kamoshida apologize about Shiho. That's more than enough for me.
Doesn't mean we can hang out now?
You should hurry and tell her about it then.
Yeah.
Okay, I guess not today. So,
I totally freaked out.
We've got the medal.
He really did have a change of heart. And we were lucky his mind didn't get messed up either. This was an A+ job.
Does this mean that they won't have a mental shutdown even if their palace disappears?
Well, it appears so.
So we need to persuade the shadow without killing it, and then send it back to its real self.
That seemed to have worked.
Our targets won't undergo a cognitive collapse if we do that.
Nice.
So we can get him to confess with no bad stuff? Hey!
Hey!
Don't worry about it. So, how'd it go? With Shiho, I mean.
She's regained consciousness.
Happy days! That was quicker than
for
I thought.
Real?
Oh, she's gonna cry.
Only for a little bit, but I got to talk to her.
Oh.
I was able to tell her that Kamoshida admitted to what he did. She told me she was sorry. Looks like she found out that I was flirting with Kamoshida for her sake.
Oh, she found out.
Kamoshida's at fault for all this.
I know.
Well,
Shiho's mom
all's well that ends well, I guess.
To another school after she recovers.
No.
The whole sexual harassment and attempted suicide. People will label her after that.
I guess.
It sounded like Shiho had the same idea too.
Oh, that's a shame.
It's gonna get lonely.
But I think it's for the best. Does that mean it'll be hard if she stays here?
We can't hang out with her as much?
She's alive. You can see her anytime.
Very true.
I need to change too.
That aside, I was surprised you could hold yourself back against Kamoshida's shadow.
It wasn't like that. I just wanted Kamoshida to apologize himself.
You're so kind, Lady An.
Morgana.
No matter how much of a shitbag he was, finishing him off would have left a bad aftertaste, huh?
Huh? That's not it. I think revenge is better served if I make him repent. Realizing what he's done, he'll grovel for forgiveness the rest of his life, you know? I just believe there are fates worse than death.
Yeah, death would be the easiest way out, I guess.
Shit. Anyways, that's all settled. But, you know, there was one more thing I was wondering about that castle. Why was Kamoshida the only one who had that metaverse thing?
It isn't necessarily limited to him. It's something anyone could have if their heart became warped from their desires.
So if their desires are so messed up, then they create a palace.
Wanna check it out?
Not right now. We better lay low for a while. People are still gonna be talking about Kamoshida. Then again, it's totally impossible for someone to find out what we did at his palace.
Yeah, true. About that, weird rumors about you guys are already going around.
Oh, there's always rumors.
Stuff like you got together and threatened Kamoshida with something close to physical violence.
The hell?
People aren't going to easily believe that phantom thieves really exist. Calling cards being treated like it was a prank by someone who knew what Kamoshida was doing.
Well,
makes sense.
It makes sense.
We're the
yes.
ones who did it, and I still don't completely believe it myself.
Let's wait for things to settle down for the time being.
Sounds good.
Anyways, let's check how much this metal can be sold for.
Oh, he's gonna sell the metal.
It'd be better if we pawned it off ASAP. Ooh, got a hit! Wait, 30,000 yen? That's all a gold medal's worth?
30,000.
Remember that time in middle school? I lent you some money.
Oh.
There's no way I borrowed 30,000 yen from you.
Wouldn't it be around that much with compounded interest?
Yeah, it could be with interest.
Interest my ass?
I'm not saying that I'm taking all... I mean, it's your fault for not paying me back all these years. It's just
are we
going to
split it three-way or something?
God damn it.
I agree on laying low and keeping an eye on the situation.
And as Morgana has no use for money, as he's a cat.
However, you
that's
dragged 10,000
me into this. Each.
It would be nonsense not to celebrate a successful mission.
I guess we could blow this dirty money on something fun.
Discussions among phantom thieves are to take place over luxurious food. How about it?
Hey, wait!
She wants her money.
There's somewhere I want to go then.
Oh no.
Where's that?
It's a place Shiho and I have been wanting to go for a while.
I owe money, so I can't complain.
He's going along with it.
You good with that?
Yeah.
Sure. I'll leave it to your discretion as well, Lady
Anne. I don't know. It'd be kind of cool to keep it as a momentum.
I'll call and check the prices later then.
When should we go? Want to do it soon? Like, tomorrow?
Why don't we go on the last day of the holidays?
Last day of holidays.
It'll help energize us when school life starts up again the day after.
Then, the 5th, on Children's Day.
Children's Day? That's a...
So, who's going
I don't know,
to sell
a day.
Leave
I
that to
have
us.
It over here in,
we know a store that'll buy
UK.
Anything, don't we?
Okay, I'll leave that to you guys.
Great.
You're back.
Oh, we got a message. Is that gold medal real? When did it get inside his palace?
I don't think that's it.
No, that one is a fake. It's just a byproduct of his cognition. The royal medal should be still in his possession. What, you're telling me Kamoshida's still got the medal? Who cares? What matters is that we changed his heart. And anyway, if we had taken the real thing, that would be stealing. I don't think he'll be proud of that medal anymore, regardless. You let go of stuff pretty easily, huh? Wanna forget my debt? That's different. 500 yen is a lot of money for a middle schooler, you know. Do you even still have that dolphin anyway? The dolphin? Stop digging that up. Back in middle school, we went on a field trip to the aquarium. But Ryuji had to spend all his money on souvenirs, so I lent him some for the train fare. I said I was sorry, that was for my mum. Well, I guess I can call it even after all we've been through. Thank you. Anyways, we gotta worry about stealing that medal if it's fake. End of story.
Yes.
Kamoshida will never be proud of that once in a lifetime gold medal ever again. Depending on how you look at it, that punishment might be even worse than death for him. It must be nice to have so much time off for starting tomorrow. For me, it just means more customers and even more work. Tsujiro.
Hmm?
Let's make some coffee.
Hey!
Oh.
Alright, he's heading out. What bean are we gonna learn about today? It's a good one. Oh, there he is. And... He didn't say anything about it, he just said it's Colombian Narina.
Let me explain.
High altitude, rainy climate and soil of Colombian mountains creates a strong foundation for their high quality coffee. Narina coffee has creamy, viscous body that coats the mouth with fruity and nutty flavours. The flavour profile is bland. You should practice more to bring out the roast's full potential. Although I see you're preparing a cup the way I taught you, I'll acknowledge your hard work. You still have a lot to learn in coffee and in life. Be patient.
Well then.
Well, I should return the DVD. Oh, look at that, 3 days off.
Okay.
Oh, come on, we're going to pawn that medal today. Hey, can you hear me? You don't have plans, do you? Come help me out instead of sleeping your life away. We'll just have to wait. So... Yeah, sorry I kind of pressured you into doing this. And now for our next topic, Fall from Grace, the story of the dishonored Olympic medalist. Just recently, a high school coach admitted to his school that he had perpetually abused students. Given his prior Olympic achievements, this has still caused quite a stir. To what caused this habitual offender to suddenly confess these heinous crimes to his entire school? The police are hoping that the upcoming interrogations will bring light to this question. Isn't this... My friends would come back from practice with bruises all the time. It was scary, but I'm relieved that the abuse is finally going to end now. He would touch me and stuff all the time. I'm glad I don't have to deal with that sexual harassment anymore. There are always rumours, sure, but not many people believe them though. Like, I'm totally shocked they were actually true. At least now I can go to school without worrying.
Hey.
I knew it. This is your school, isn't it? Seems like it.
Jeez.
Things might be getting turbulent at school, but you need to just keep your head down, alright? More importantly, keep those hands moving. I've got some more stuff I need you to do. Chief really worked as hard. Oh, it's probably Ryuji. That was a team one. Did you see? It was on the news. No way the school's going to be able to play dumb after that. I saw it too. Shiho's name didn't come up, right? Not that I saw. I'd bet they wanted to keep that part quiet. I'm so glad. It's finally over then. All we got to do now is eat some tasty shit and put all this crap behind us. I'm totally looking forward to the celebration party. I'll try not to let you guys down. Alright, we need to go sell that gold medal tomorrow. Even if the chief wants your help, make sure you turn him down, okay? Why do I have to sell it? Where are we selling it? That's the question. Can I also sell the other treasures that I've got?
Make sure to do the dishes.
When I get back.
Just do it. Don't get cocky with me.
Welcome. Oh, it's her. Well, technically, we haven't met yet. Only in the future.
Am I interrupting something?
Not at all.
The cause of the runaway train incident in the subway the other day still has not been found. Police are hurrying to solve the matter as it may relate to the rise in psychotic breakdown incidents.
Oh, is that the thing everyone's been talking about?
Doesn't it make you curious? People who were living normal lives suddenly went mad or deranged out of the blue.
Sure, it's making me curious.
It's happening one after another. Could they really be coincidental?
Leaving that aside, what do you have?
I'll have the house blend, please. Are you a part-timer? I'm surprised this place can afford one.
That's exactly the case.
Are you a high school student? Where do you attend?
I don't want to get funny.
Someone I know goes there as well.
Oh.
I've heard that things are rough right now. A teacher named Kushida confessed
that
his
guy
crimes
that
like he was a completely different person, supposedly.
To like right near the beginning. She was going down the
And it happened all of a sudden one day. Can a person's mental state change so easily?
If something happens to it, yes.
Is my drink ready yet?
No, he's just been stood there.
Coming right up.
Right, let's head out. Go sell this medal.
Shall we go?
Alright, today's the day we can turn that in medal for cash. You know some place that'll buy it off you, right? Nope. Where am I going? This place? Secondhand shop? Nah. I know we handle a bunch of junk here, but metal isn't really the type of thing we sell. I'm sorry, but I can't buy that off you. Maybe you can try elsewhere. I know, I see. The airsoft shop. It's not gonna really... That's not really gonna buy medals, is it? It's a model gun shop. If you're lucky, a weapon, well, melee weapons and maybe real guns if you're lucky. Right. Loop around. Can I actually go up here? Oh, okay. Station Square. Oh yeah, putting on a map. I can just quick travel kind of thing. There we go. It's gonna be pointless going here. So this is the place. Looks like it. Let's just take care of it. Wait, we don't have a search warrant yet. Just be patient, I'm sure we'll get one soon enough. And they'd never think about running off down this narrow alley. Yeah, I heard them talking about a shop. So they're obviously going in here for something. Hey dude, you're probably not going to buy it, but...
Hey.
Hold on a sec. Let me see it. I'm just not going to ask where you got this. How's 30,000 yen for something? Let's see if we can bargain. He's like, yeah, you're not gonna get any more money. Just take it. That's a lot of money. Almost time. Here, take this with you. It's a thanks for selling me that medal. But best not to open it. Just bring it with you next time you come back. Sure. It's got something in it, doesn't it? There, here. I'm not even going to try to pronounce his name. Yes, there are some matters we'd like to discuss with you today. Go, kid. Do you know why we're here? I don't know, looking for evidence? You tell me, Detective. What's your attitude? Well, you guys gonna search me. Go on, do what you gotta do. What was that? An upstanding citizen's supposed to cooperate with the cops, right? Hey, you sure that lead was legitimate? I could have sworn it was. Can you two hurry it up? I got business to run here. You bastard. Hey, you! What's in the bag, huh? Show me. The kid's just a regular old customer. You can check the tapes if that'll convince you. They'll show everything that's gone down here today. I don't want to be here when the detectives see the footage of me with that gold medal. I should leave. I won't let you get away easy. Show us what's in the bag. I should actually be going. Oh, this starts to feel a little too fishy. Hey, you're talking to a kid, remember? Besides, he's not the one we're here to see. That's right, Detective San. Maybe next time try not harassing my customers. See how that goes.
See ya.
Safe trip home, kid. Do you think I'm allowed to look in the bag? More importantly, aren't you curious about what's in the bag? He told us not to look. I'll give him the...
Okay.
No.
Hey, wait!
A real gun? Wait, I think it's just a model. It's incredible though. Miles ahead of the one Ryuji had. There's something weird about that place.
Hey!
Hey Lizard, I just had a great idea. We should totally buy this gun from him later. I mean, it's perfect. Something that this real looking would work wonders in the metaverse. Anyway, he told you to bring it back next time you came, right? You should try striking a deal with him when we go to return it. Hey. So, I reckon it's probably a real gun. Maybe. So, we're back home. Aunt's calling me. Oh, what are you wearing? I saw the news, you know, about Kamoshida. It's getting a lot of coverage. How do you feel? Dunno. Your reaction's been bigger than I was expecting. I guess I'm just surprised. I don't think we did anything wrong, though. I wonder if we helped those people speak up about it. That's pretty amazing, huh? I didn't think we'd actually be able to do it. And yet, look at us now. This calls for a celebration. Let's meet in front of Shibuya Station at noon tomorrow. Don't be late. Oh, and did you pawn off that medal? You didn't forget, right? I remember, don't you worry. Good to hear. I've already made reservations. That's how it's meant to be said. You should really be excited about the place I chose, by the way. I'm sure everyone's gonna love it. Well, see you guys tomorrow. Ah, a restaurant of Lady Anne's choosing. Finally, a decent meal. Hey, what do you think we're gonna be eating? A barbecue sounds pretty good. I could go for some Wagyu beef. It's better be grade A. In any case, I'm surely looking forward to it. Yeah. And with that, I think that's a good place to,
Okay.
I think that's a great place to, leave this episode. So, like if you enjoy, blah blah blah. All the generic stuff, leave a comment. But I'll see you all guys next time. Goodbye.